So what exactly Pestle stands for? So Pestle stands for P for political, E for environmental, S for social, T for technological, L for legal, and E stands for economical factors which can potentially impact a company's growth.
Okay, I'm going to speak about the political factors in IT industry. Now, in any country, the IT industry is impacted by the political factors. In India, the government has made certain rules and regulations where the IT industry must follow. And also, they have made certain policies which create boundaries and the IT industry must operate within them. Now, the political factors can be spoken at two levels. One is at the international level and one is at the national level. At the international level, the United States have made strict immigration policies that reduces the opportunities for the foreign immigrants to work there. India, being an outsourcing hub, is also affected.
My administration will follow two simple rules: buy American and hire American.
USA banning China's Huawei from buying Qualcomm chipset would impact the IT sector of China. At the national level, increase in FDI will provide more employment and growth in the IT industry. Therefore, it is important that the IT sector and the politics walk hand in hand for the progress of our economy.
In this modern world, information technology gives several impacts on society, countries, economy, and environment. I would like to speak it IT impacts on environment. As we all know, it generates lots of e-waste, which are not being recycled. Some research shows that a total of 47 million metric tons all over world and 2 million metric tons around India is generated. As the new technology grows, old technology gets wasted. E-waste produces dangerous elements such as the cathode ray tubes contains significant amount of lead. Liquid crystal displays are illuminated by mercury-fueled panels. The batteries contains elements such as lead, nickel, cadmium, silver, lithium and other dangerous metals. It is necessary that government needs to regulate the policy on e-waste management to IT sector.
Milton Friedman, a renowned American economist, once argued that profit is the chief purpose of business. These organizations not only aim at profit, but these organizations also provide services to the society as well. Some of these activities include CSR. CSR is corporate social responsibility. Each organization, they provide 2% of their profit to CSR. And this amount is used for the betterment of the society. This amount is used to provide education to the poor section of the society and making people aware about women empowerment and malnutrition. India is developing at a very rapid rate, with large number of industries coming in and providing job opportunities to people. People from all over the places are migrating for job opportunities.
Over the years, information technology has completely revolutionized the world. All the information, tools and resources are now available at our fingertips. Because of the growth of information technology, there has been a massive innovative disruption. Are you hungry, but you don't have time to go to your favorite restaurant? Thanks to information technology, just one tap and the food is here. Despite of so many advantages, information technology has its own disadvantage. Now a person can destroy a country's economy by hacking into its banking and the defense server. Number two, unfortunately, many countries don't have specified laws to protect one's privacy online. Well, thanks to information technology, apart from these disadvantages, information technology has changed one's perspective towards life, and it has made our life quite easy.
So how exactly legal factors are impacting IT's growth in India? As per IT Act 2000, India was the 12th nation which enabled the cyber security and allowed cyber law to establish in India, and because of that, it opened the door for a lot of MNC in India, and that's how IT was introduced in India during early 2000. Because of Indian IT Act 2000, email communication and digital signature became valid in Indian Supreme Court. Indian Copyright Act As per Indian Copyright Act 1957, all the intangible asset of an IT organization, such as program, software, it became protected under the guideline of this particular act. Because of this, all the IT company became more secured in terms of their functionality. IT SEZ policy. So as per IT SEZ policy, any company can claim themselves under SEZ area. SEZ stands for Special Economic Zone. As per this policy, any company which will be coming under SEZ can claim tax benefit as well as fiscal benefit. Because of this particular act, there were a lot of companies like Microsoft, Infosys, Wipro, Motorola were the one who entered in Bangalore and started IT Hub. Talking about the economical factor, the Indian's government policy has helped IT sector a lot to flourish in this particular region. When we compare Indian IT sector with the Malaysian and the Singapore, the Indian IT sector is quite successful predominantly because of two reasons. The first one is the availability of resources, and second is the affordability of the resources. So in Indian region, the resources are quite cheaper as compared to other country, and that's why the majority of MNC companies are investing in India. The total size of Indian IT sector for year 2018 to 2019 was reported as $181 billion. Out of this amount, $137 billion was exported by India to another companies, and $44 billion was the domestic production which was done in Indian IT sector.
Now in India, the government has certain
people can use social media to raise different issues. Yaar, dikh hi nahi raha hai.
Immediately the food is at your face. Kya hoga at your arm?
So what Pestle is all about? P stands for political, T stands for environmental, S stands for social, T stands for technology.
Another example to show the impact of politics and on
discarded electronics or electronic parts such as discarded computers, televisions, monitors and computer.
Say hi Shaurya. Avinash bhai,
humse mat puchho, hamara lag chuka hai.
As we are all aware that how IT, nahi,